Oh no. It's planted. Oh no, it's turned off. Oh no, it's back on. So it cannot flip over.
Duly noted.
Noted, once flipped, they will not flip back over. I kind of figured. They're more meant for like the bathtub anyways, but that's okay. Despite all three of them basically being the same thing, because this one has that little rudder at the back that just sticks out and does nothing, it turns a lot sharper than the other two, see? But I guess as a downside, it backs up very badly. Ooh, I get stuck here. See, it's bad at reversing. Stuck. Oh, here comes a wave. Oh, that just made it worse. We're gonna do a range test. I am about right here. The RCs are about right there. We're gonna take that white blue and we're just gonna go. Still going. Oh, stopped. Actually, it tried to turn itself around. Oh, that's kind of interesting. It turned itself around. I was going forward and it just U-turned. So, about yay. That whatever that size that is. Uh-oh, keep yourselves.